Hi, boys.
You're right? And who have we got here?
I'm Di, and this is Bill.
What makes you different from everyone else in the charts today?
Well, we got our own style, but if I had to say one, it would have to be P. Diddy and Usher.
Okay.
But he does sound like Rick Astley when he sings on his own. Rick Astley.
Right.
So
okay.
P. Diddy, Usher and Rick Astley.
Kind of, yeah.
Okay, it's a good mix.
Yeah.
And guys, presume you think you can win. What happens when you win? What's the next stage?
I'm going to be a crackhead and okay, I don't know for a fact what he's going to do.
Mysterious girl, I want to get close to you.
Come on, sing, you fucking dickhead.
So close to baby.
You're singing the fucking wrong words, man.
On the shore.
I
felt like...
You're fucking sicko, Bill.
My mind comes to explore.
Oi, stop fucking laughing.
Of you.
Yeah.
Picks
me up.
And girl, when I look at you,
girl,
I come in your mouth.
Yeah, come on.
Looks like you make me fine,
Come on, you move your body.
You're gonna make me mine.
Yeah, you're out the tune, man.
Girl, yes,
you're out the fucking tune.
Live. A woman that I
Don't
love.
Don't laugh at us, trousers, right?
Yeah, you're gonna make me fine.
Ignorant prick.
Where do I start? I mean, it's more like Anton Deaf. It's just...
Oh, come on, Shane.
Guys, come on.
Come on, Shane. Give us a chance, mate. We are good, honestly.
Look, I mean,
we can fucking do it,
crazy
Simon.
Bad.
Let us give us a chance. For fuck's sake, Shane. Come on.
You are different.
Look, we're fucking excellent.
Absolutely, we've heard nothing like this.
All right, Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
Yeah, no, I don't think you're right for this.
For fuck's sake, please, Shane,
guys.
Come on!
Guys, it's a no.
Oh, for fuck's sake, sing another song. Sing another song.
You've got to leave.
Well, fuck you then. What the fuck do you know with your trousers up on your neck, you fucking twat? Oh, bringing this fucking fat twat in, are you? Get your fucking greasy meat ducks off me, fucking chubby guts. You'll have it the next time, fucking pot roast.
Tony, you're kidding me. Come on, look at the size on it.
You know what? You might as well cancel the day.